Buddy, this is Christian Frates, and there's been a lot of R-rated content based on Marvel movies and DC movies and DC shows like Blade. Blade 2. The director's cut of Daredevil, which is 10 times better than the theatrical cut. Blade Trinity. Watchmen. Deadpool. Logan. Deadpool 2. And the Harley Quinn cartoon. Well, have you ever heard of Lobo? Lobo is a DC Comics alien who's a bounty hunter. He appeared in a few cartoons such as Superman the Animated Series and the Justice League Animated Series, and he's supposed to be a parody of Wolverine, but done right. He's gory, profane, and violent, but not in those two cartoons. But in his cartoon, however, released in the year 2000, is so not for kids. I wouldn't let my nephews watch it. And the voice talents are done by Greg Eagles, Kevin Michael Richardson, Gray DeLisle, Tom Kenny, and D. Bradley Baker. And take a look back as we watch the whole Lobo web series. Here we go. Oh man, he blew that alien's head off.
Don't mind if I do.
I heard Lobo make this bet with this other dude. A real good looking guy named Sonny Jim over some babe. You know, to see which one could nail her first.
Lobo? He'd never do a thing like that. Maybe he is a little crude, but deep down, he's really just a sensitive little boy.
I like that bike he has.
Dragon flying, Gherkin. Collide this!
What if I told you your sensitive little boy carved up Sonny Jim's face real bad, just so he'd lose the bet?
No way.
You see, you're the one we made the bet over, darling.
You're Sonny Jim?
But you can call me Lover Boy.
Oh, reminds me of a stage fatality.
Your hands off me!
I get that a lot nowadays.
Funny, you dragon two-bit grifter. Any butt wipes you get chips with knockout dabs.
We're a class act, Bo.
I got your class right here. My body! Dragon bastard! You let yourself in for a world of hurt, you Bo. Trash the main man.
What a great first episode.
You live in a flea market? Because you said we were going back to your place.
I changed my...
Like, gassing me wasn't tacky enough. This is your idea of a date?
Listen, woman.
Wait a minute. You don't think you're going to sell me?
Back when it was part of a website, they had these interactive games like this one.
Look,
I could see why Michael Bay would direct a Lobo movie.
Ridiculous. An appliance comes with an off switch.
First he cheats on the bed, then he trashes my spats. I'll say this much for old Sonny Jim. He's got balls. Can't wait to see what they look like in his ears. What's wrong with her?
Loose jaw.
What the hell? The rest I can sell for parts.
I want 2,000.
Not with that ass.
Hey! Lobo, thank God.
I'm taking her off your hands, sonny boy.
Don't tempt me. I need the money.
Take a high hairball.
I like how he regenerates.
Thanks, Clyde. I think you cleaned away most of my plaque. Don't forget to floss, badass. The main man on a wild geek chase to the interstellar manager's planet. By the time I get done with Sonny Jim, he'll be in so many pieces, he'll be paying rent all over the galaxy.
I tried crediting Greg Eagles, who voiced Lobo in these first five ones, on IMDb, but those guys wouldn't do it.
Try flying 40 parsecs in a ship with no bathroom.
No, I scared the dagger dive turken. The dagger dive turken.
Oh, for Christ's sake, will you just ask for directions already?
I think you get the thing. I get the thing.
I'm surprised, but glad this is made.
I got you.
Midnight snack.
I love how gleefully violent it is, like Deadpool.
I ain't been this dope since I flagged my own planet.
Lobo? Is that you?
Just my type.
Wait till you hear what Sonny Jim asked me to swallow. He said you two made a bet to see who could date me first. I called him a liar.
Friggin' A, he lied. I said drill you, not date you.
You. But, you mean, you.
It could be forgiven, it was made in 2000. Feels so ahead of its time. Faster than Deadpool. Better than Shooter McGavin.
Yeah. Is it too late for a civil apology?
Well, if you promise not to be a pain in the ass about it, I'll bring you in alive. Of course, there's different ways you can define alive. There you are, honey buns. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. That's damn the main man, will you?
That's a centidog, I think. Or dogapede.
Okay. Suppose I was willing to break your breath out of jail. What's in it for the main man?
Cuban cigar from Earth. Got a whole stash of them. Okay.
Lobo's my name, and jailbreaking's my game. You won, love. The sponge. Favorite rocker. So where's Slaz? We gotta go.
Again? Well, who are you?
Never mind. Your brother hired me to bust you out of here.
Oh, we can't leave now. It's Major Snake's birthday.
What do you mean, we, Buttwipe?
Wow.
Oh, please, wait.
Frank! Nothing's coming between me and my Cubans. Slaz, I'm busting your ass out of there. Like it or not.
Ugh.
Happy birthday, Snake.
I'm sorry, I'm bad. I'm cool.
I'm glad we're keeping the party small and no messy breakouts to ruin things.
Chow is here. Come and get it. Jeez, Slaz, you're as light as fragging air. Don't they feed you?
What happened? Go on, Snake. Open it.
Open what?
We got off on the wrong foot, Slaz. Let's be friends.
Yay, I like that.
Rocks.
Feels kids. Now I'm pissed. Wait a fraggin' minute, Bo. You're going at this all wrong.
Green M&Ms.
Your bro Snip's throwing a party. Just for the snake.
Yay! Party! Party!
Yeah, so hustle up, jabronis. What the...
razor face. Let's move. My ride is just outside. Snap it up, you bastards. Beatles kids. You slugs need to hit the gym.
It's Snake. His meds make him blow.
Ugh.
Frag. You're really a chunk in my stool, Snake. About time you made yourself useful. What the frag? One up too many. Shit.
We're safe, Snake.
Cool. Good job, Slash. Go up there. I'm back, Snake. Where's the humans?
Lobo. It's Slash. You did it.
Big bro.
Little bro. Give me a hug.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Hey, wait! Oh, frag. Hey, what about my Cubans?
Oh.
Where do you think you're going, Bo?
You said my bike would be ready today. What's that?
What's that?
My bike!
I never find it. Ah, Fiddle's kids. Look, there's 20,000 creds on this bastard's head. That'll pay for the bike, some new gear, and 3 nights with the Nutcracker sisters. Just one thing. I need a loader.
No can do. Ain't got a thing to load. Except maybe...
See you two sardines and I'll put down 6 more.
What the frag am I supposed to do with space penguins?
Could you maybe move your foot a little? I got lower back pain you could watch from.
Shut up.
Hell no, for pain, then you get cut in the nuts.
Oh, jeez! Shut the frag up and show me how to land this thing!
Be careful not to touch that!
you're maxed out on charge card, don't you, buddy?
I like him.
Come on, Stump. I need the heat to nail this asshole. I'll make enough off this score to pay off every bastard I owe.
In that case... Here. No, no! He's just plugging the mines! I'll take it.
This must be the place. Wait here.
Give me a 186. We don't have a 186. Yes, you do. That's a number 2, 93 times.
She looks like an elephant. He slays.
That's some tapeworm. Yo, snake bitch. I'm looking for a guy from Pork is Safe. Name's Mudboy.
What are you? A cop?
Yeah, right. I'm a skip tracer, and this tracking gizmo said you're the skip.
Porkins are swinoids. What do I look like to you?
My Johnson with herpes.
Brutal. I'm busy reacting and reviewing. Don't interrupt. Thanks.
You ain't this guy. You owe me 10,000 credits, you bastard.
I run the jail, Phoenix. Mudboy got busted and I was his executioner.
But he ain't dead yet?
He won't be digested for another 6 weeks.
One way or another, you're gonna cough up the money you cost me. Holy shit.
gonna carry you and that?
Yo, lizard lips. Have I got a deal for you?
You like saute penguins?
There you go. Could you maybe not stand so close? You got field bread.
Daddy, it was your cars.
You do as you're told.
Hey, fat ass. I've got your money. Porkins handed me the reward on the spot.
Ladies?
In cash. 5, 10, 20 large covers the pass, though. The rest will cover your bike. Too bad there's none left for you.
Last but not least, my favorite.
What others promise, he'll deliver. Integrity, truthfulness, candor. A president who will reach out a hand to forge a new partnership with the people.
This is crap!
Lobo, the end of slickness and evasion. A president who is dynamic, resourceful, able to make a difference in people's lives. And he gives them what they deserve.
Sorry.
Solutions, not blame. Lobo will put an end to partisan squabbling and divisiveness. He's a man who cares more about results than ideology.
Leg of scrotal sacks.
Wow.
And knows how to marshal his resources to get the job done.
Executive experience, my opponent says. A vote for Lobo and Frates! This is crap! Let's cut the bulls in this f***ing place.
Wow.
You jackass and assholes don't give a shit about issues. Stupid f***ing bastard. Kiss my hairy infested ass. All you jackass want is a guy who looks f***ing good on TV. F*** this. The end you've been waiting for.
There you have it, folks, the Lobo web series. While the animation is somewhat dated, as the audio quality, I honestly found the cartoon ahead of its time given the success of the Deadpool movies and the Harley Quinn cartoon. Bye!